Today I'm gonna show you how to change the gameboot of your PSP. First, go to recovery mode. Then go to advance. Then press the toggle USB flash hero. Then a pop-up at your computer will appear just like this. Then click the VSH folder. Then go to resources. Then go to your gameboot folder. You can download it at the internet. Mine, I choose the pop blood slash. Then copy the pop blood slash gameboot.pmf at your resources folder. Paste it. Then exit. Here it is. There you go.